Hey everyone, Raven here. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to unlock the Yawn and Sleepy emotes, or at least basically showing you what you need to unlock these two items. And before we get started in today's video, I want to mention that I'm going to do a giveaway for both these items. I got two full sets for each item. And I want to mention it at the beginning this time. I did a giveaway like this a long time ago, and I didn't mention it until after the video. And then when I messaged people about how they won, I didn't hear back from some people because I think that's maybe because they probably didn't watch until the end of the video. So they had no idea about the giveaway, possibly. I just wanted to give that a quick mention. So basically, just comment on this video. Maybe give it that cheeky-dicky like. But that's not necessary. Just make sure you comment. Then I'll just enter everyone's name in a random pick generator. Last time I believe I made a video showing it pick each person, but this time I think I'll just message you guys in the comments if you won. And I think I'm gonna wait till Friday to do that, so the 29th. And if you win, I think I'll let you choose which set you want. So you win one set when your name is picked. And so that means you get three items to unlock the emote. So basically just choose which emote you'd rather have and then you're set. So let's jump into today's video. So let's start with a yawn emote. And in order to get that, you need to have the purple jammie clothes, which includes the top, shirt, and bottom. And also you need the white quilt, and this will give you the yawn emote. You can see the items you needed right here. And for the sleepy emote, you need to have the blue set of jammies. So top and bottom, and also the blue quilt. And this will give you the sleepy emote. So quickly, I want to show you how you activate the emote in case some people don't know. And also, you know, you get a little peek how it looks. So you can see here, you just type slash yawn and then little Wigfrid yawn. Then you hit slash, then you hit slash sleepy. Should look all tired, sick and tired of it all. And also, if you use the Jester mod, I wanted to show that as long as you have these emotes unlocked, they'll be added right onto the Jester wheel, which I think is pretty cool. It's a lot easier just to hit G and then hit the gesture you want really quick to save you a couple seconds. So I recommend using the Jester mod if you find yourself using these emotes often. I imagine you could hotkey them too, but I just use the Jester wheel or type it really. That's about it in today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time.